encouraged this morning. God wants you to be encouraged. God doesn't want you to cry. God wants you to be joyful. God doesn't want you to be worrying, losing sleep. No, God doesn't want that. God wants you to sleep. He said he's not giving us a spirit of fear. Some of you, you're fearful because to you, you do not know what tomorrow holds. But this morning, I'm here to remind you that God holds your tomorrow. You might not know what tomorrow holds, but God holds your tomorrow. God's plans, your plans, it is in God's hands. Hallelujah. So I don't know about you, but one thing I know, that God is getting ready to turn your situation around. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. My Father, thank you. Shake your rebo sibri mando. And the shaka. Father, thank you for your word this morning, my God. God, I know that there are those in this place, Father, and there are those, Father, that sometimes think that, God, that you're far away. That sometimes think that, God, you're not there in the situation, my God. And Father, I know that there are times when you seem far, God. But God, as your children, we know that your word is truth and your word doesn't lie, my Father. You said in your word, God, that you will never leave us, nor forsake us, God. You said that you know the plans that you have for us, my Father. So God, we stand on that word this morning, my God. And Father, I lay my hands on my dear brother. God, you're not a respecter of age, neither person. And God, there is still a plan that you have for him, my God. God, I pray that as he lives for you, my Father, God, that plan will be fulfilled in his life, my Father, in the name of Jesus. That God, you would continue to use him for your honor and for your glory, my God, that your light would shine in him, my God, in the name of Jesus. God, I pray right now that whatever mountain he faces, my God, whatever in his health, my Father, finances, my God, I pray right now, God, that you would turn it around in the name of Jesus. I thank you today, my God. God, I lay my hands on my dear sister.
Into good right now.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, church. Give him a shout. I praise this morning. Hallelujah.